Hello everyone, welcome to our today's guide on how to set up shipping in your Shopify store for a seamless customer experience. In this video, we will walk you through the process of configuring both general and custom shipping rates, ensuring your products reach your customers, whether they are around the corner or across the globe. My name is Irtifa, your host for today's video. So without any delay, let's dive right in. To begin, start by going to the settings tab on your Shopify dashboard. Once you are there, you will see the shipping and delivery section. Click on it. Now, let's go through the process of setting up general shipping rates, which are ideal for when you have consistent shipping requirements across your product range. To access these rates, simply click the right arrow button to open the General Shipping Rates interface. For domestic orders, you are just a few clicks away from setting up a flawless shipping experience. Dive into the General Shipping Rates interface, where we have already established a shipping zone for domestic orders within the United States. To add a new rate, click Add Rate. Choose your preferred shipping time and input the corresponding shipping fee. You can also apply specific conditions such as based on item weight or based on order price. Once you have fine-tuned these settings, click Done to complete the process. Now, let's tackle international shipping head-on. To expand your reach, it's time to create custom shipping rates for countries beyond your borders. Begin by clicking Create Shipping Zone and select the desired country. Assign a suitable name to the shipping zone, and don't forget, you can also set this rate for the rest of the world. With your shipping zone locked in, it's time to define your international shipping rates. Select the transit time and enter the associated price. For more advanced setups, you can also apply conditions. Once satisfied, simply hit Done, and you are ready to proceed. With all rates carefully configured, it's time to save your settings. Click Save. And now, your meticulously crafted shipping methods are primed and ready for your customers during the checkout process. Congratulations! You have successfully mastered the process of setting up shipping in your Shopify store. Whether it's domestic or international orders, your customers will now experience a seamless, transparent, and hassle-free shipping journey. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure to give this video a like. Subscribe to the channel for more content like this and leave any feedback or questions in the comments below. You can also mail us at info@econclips.com for any queries. Until next time, happy selling and keep rocking your online store. Thank you for watching. See you soon.